Behind the brainstem is the cerebellum. Now, the cerebellum, which is actually Latin for the little brain, is a major structure of the hindbrain that is located near the brain stem. This part of the brain is responsible for coordinating voluntary movements, and it's also responsible for various functions like balance, coordination, and posture.